I got a bad feeling about this. We have no idea what's in this case.
What are you talking about?
Why is it always gotta be us that opens the shit?
Just open a goddamn case. I like to keep my fucking arms.
If it's so safe, why didn't he just open it? What if it's a bomb and it blows up in our faces? You think these stupid masks are gonna protect us?
Just open it!
Fine. You happy?